How to fix ChatGPT is at capacity right now. So all what you want to do, guys, is open the Chrome browser, go to the top corner, click on those three dots and click on history, and then click on clear browsing data, and that's it. Very easy and simple. If the problem is not solved yet, just restart your phone. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching this tutorial.